Hi guys, I'm about to build this chest of drawers. It's from Argos, it's called Malibu, home, or whatever that means. This is where it's going to go. I'm not really looking forward to it that much, but I'd rather do it than doing my normal work. Hooray! These are all the parts, quite a few parts, and many, many screws. So here goes. Cue the music. Yep. Gotta get that boom boom boom, 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 that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom. I wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. I know I care about it. Oh my god, these drawers have taken 2 hours to construct.
Bonkers.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Bom, 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 bom.
I always feel like
so, in conclusion, would I buy this again? No. Would I recommend it? No. Is it worth £100? I don't think so. It's pretty flimsy. It stands up. It's kind of secure. It's holding the weight of the TV. It's got full drawers, but it's not great material that it's made out of. It's pretty shonky and it sounds really lame. I would expect this to be maybe £50, not £100. So, bad show, Argos, bad show.